Hello from the Bureau with a look at your weather for the week of Sunday, the 7th of November, and it'll be a week of widespread and significant rainfall across Australia. On Saturday, thunderstorms fired up across every state and territory. The highest totals were observed in Queensland's Central Highlands, the Kimberley, and Metro Melbourne. For the rest of Sunday, showers and thunderstorms will increase for the eastern seaboard, especially around southern Queensland and northern New South Wales. Rain could deal a blow for farmers as they harvest. Heavy falls are also likely through inland Western Australia and into parts of the Territory. As we head into Monday, showers and thunderstorms will persist during the morning along the east coast, but push offshore later. Rain extends further into Central Australia, including South Australia and inland NT, with large totals again possible. On Tuesday, it's WA's turn for a drenching, especially around the Great Southern and Goldfields as the low pressure system deepens. Maximum temperatures there will barely reach 20 degrees. That's 15 degrees below average. And more storms for Queensland. By Wednesday, almost the entire country may see rain with a complex pattern of lows and troughs. The heaviest falls will come with storms across the north and east, but Tasmania is also a risk as a low sweeps through, which could renew flooding there. On Thursday, the low over WA will move east, triggering another burst of wet weather for the interior that will spread into New South Wales and Victoria by the evening. But rain areas will depend on how this system moves. And Friday is shaping up to be another extensive thunderstorm day in the east before the low and trough plunge into the Tasman Sea. It'll be calmer by the weekend as a high to our south pushes away cloud and humidity. And that's it for today. Stay up to date with Bureau forecasts and warnings through the week, and we'll see you next time. Bye for now.